Hello and welcome to NLP Snorkels, how to light your smoker. Well, it's quite easy. Just a few pointers you need to keep in mind. I use paper, but you can use cardboard as starter fuel. Make sure the flames keep going. Do not stuff it in all at once, because then you'll put out the flames and that will make for a failed attempt. Just some tobacco, just a bit. Keep the fire going. You see the flames burst out, that's what you want. Now you can make sure to keep lighting it till flames come out again. That's it, that was flame. Now you can top it up. That's how you light up a smoker within 2 minutes. Thanks for watching.